Hey everyone, it's David. I'm so tired too talking about Tensorflow and Cordova again. But on behalf of my 5 subscribers and Rita Rasdan, I don't know how to pronounce it exactly, who asked me to post a video on Continuous image classifier in Cordova. So that's what I'm doing. And let's start it. Don't forget to take a look on the tutorial webpage to get the details and commands. You see that in the descriptions of the video. For those who don't know my channel, I already made a video showing how to create an image classifier using TensorFlow, building a custom model. And then I already created another video showing how to optimize this model to work on mobile devices. And now I will show you how to create a continuous image classifier using a Cordova plugin called Preview Camera. The first step is run this command to create a new Cordova project. We should already have Node.js installed. If you don't have it, I recommend that you look for installation instructions on Node.js webpage and do it. And then we need to enter on the project folder. Let's run this command cd project folder and enter in the project folder, and then run this another command to add a Cordova plugin camera preview, and then run this another command to add a Cordova plugin TensorFlow. And now put this code into the index.js file, and then put this another code into the index.html file. Don't forget to download jQuery library into the JS folder. And now let's run this command to add Android platform. And finally, let's run another command to run our projects on mobile device and see the result on the mobile screen. I hope you enjoy it. If you like it, don't forget to hit the subscribe button so you can get more videos like that. Thanks for watching.